resonance. Okay, we are going to discuss with resonance in a series RLC circuit. Resonance in series RLC circuit. Resonance is one of the main concepts in one of electrical appliances. Okay, and it's very useful in telecommunication field. And resonance is a condition that we consisting of reactants. In this condition, we are considering a series RLC circuit, and a network consisting of reactants. That is, we have L and C. So here will be inductive reactants and capacitive reactants. The condition at which the resonance XL equal to XC. Okay, resonance is the condition at which inductive reactant is equal to capacitive reactant, as XL is equal to XC, and the net impedance in the circuit will be equal to reactance. XL equal to XC, the net reactance be equal to the net impedance be equal to resistance. Okay, so resonance is the condition at which inductive reactant is equal to capacitive reactant, that XL equal to XC. From the network, we know that there is impedance Z is equal to R plus j omega L minus j omega C. Okay, Z is equal to R plus j omega L plus L minus j omega C. Or Z is equal to root of R square plus XL minus XC whole square. Okay, Z is equal to root of R square plus XL minus XC whole square. When XL equal to XC, what happens when XL is equal to XC? Z is equal to root of R square, that is equal to R, that is the net impedance is equal to the resistance. Okay, and network will impedance no is equal to resistance. Impedance and that value that be equal to resistance side of the convert. Okay, so resonance is the condition at which inductive reactance is equal to capacitive reactance. Network in the condition of XL equal to XC, our summary can have been down the resonance on down the at the time of resonance on down the time, the impedance of the network be equal to resistance. Network in impedance is one of that that's equal to the resistance R, and at that time the voltage and current are in phase. Okay, for an resisting network, current is in phase with the voltage. Current and voltage are there in phase are there. Okay, angle phi, cos phi no angle and nilla zero are there. So the net impedance is equal to resistance, and voltage and current are in phase. Okay, here we are going to find the frequency at which resonance occurs. Resonance occurs in the frequency in an energy category. Okay, so we know that XL equal to XC is the condition for resonance. Inductive reactance is equal to capacitive reactance. We know that XL is equal to omega naught L. Let XL is equal to omega naught L. Omega naught is the frequency at which resonance occurs. Omega naught and the angular frequency. Omega naught L. Omega naught L is equal to 1 by omega naught C. Okay. So omega naught square. Omega naught square is equal to 1 by LC. Or omega naught is equal to 1 by root LC. Okay. We got XL is equal to omega naught L. Omega circuit at the series resonating circuit and the cos phi is equal to 1. The power factor nu arayunda resonant circuit la enna irukku cos phi nu arayunda 1 irukku power factor nu arayunda irukku 1 that is purely resistive and engalukku endha aayittu maaru purely resistive aayittu maaru therefore power factor equal to 1 power factor 1 means the voltage and current are in phase voltage and current are in phase okay that is the first condition next we are going to discuss with first we discuss with power factor second we are going to discuss with current okay next we know that the current I equal to V by S okay the current I is equal to V by S in resonating circuit series resonating circuit S is equal to R therefore at the time of resonance that is at the time of resonance omega V omega naught therefore current I is equal to I naught is equal to V by R okay so in resonating circuit the current I naught is equal to V by R power factor antana current I naught is equal to in that equation V by R like Z and R and the root of R square plus XL minus XC the whole square and XL XC and that C is equal to XL equal to XC and so it becomes 0 therefore Z is equal to R therefore I naught is equal to V by R I naught is equal to V by R okay and in this case we know that here the impedance is minimum right? Impedance for the current here impedance is minimum resonating circuit la I r nu arayunna impedance r maatra adhaarikku minimum impedance minimum aanengil current adhaarikku I not will be maximum maximum current will flow through I not is becomes maximum okay so okay I impedance minimum resistance aanengil avarku maximum current endiyan cheyyanu flow cheyyanu appo r minimum aanengil I enda irukku maximum so I not is maximum and almost all the current flows through that circuit so it will be the maximum current in the enclosure and the series resistance circuit is an accepted circuit okay okay so we know that the series resistance circuit is also called as accepted circuit series resistance circuit la parayna pera anadhu accepted circuit okay under the condition of resistance okay under series resonance in RLC circuit okay so we got first we got cos phi is equal to 1 the first derivative cos phi is equal to 1 and power factor by 1 and second current I not is equal to that V by R so impedance is maximum but impedance is that maximum so I not is impedance is minimum therefore I not is maximum so maximum current flows through the circuit so under the resonance condition I not is maximum and that circuit is called accepted circuit adondana series RLC circuit in the circuit la by the is an accepted circuit okay next we are going to discuss voltage okay we know that XL is equal to XC at the time of resonance resonance condition XL is equal to endana XCR if maximum current flows through the circuit maximum current I naught aanenga kodu flow cheyyunnathu can be replaced as I naught into XL equal to I naught into XC right so voltage ke kaari aap form kiji voltage I naught into XL equal to I naught into XC that is current into impedance the voltage is current into inductive reactance of the capacitor inductor that is XL that is VL is equal to VC okay VL is equal to V when maximum current flows through the circuit maximum current flow cheyina samayathu VL is equal to that VC that is voltage across the inductor is equal to voltage across the capacitor so this circuit is also called voltage magnification is also called voltage magnification circuit okay when maximum current flows through the circuit XL be equal to XC therefore VL is equal to VC that's voltage across the inductor is equal to voltage across the capacitor therefore voltage magnification takes place during resonance and is referred as voltage magnification circuit. Series resonance circuit is also called voltage magnification circuit. Okay, so first we write cos phi is equal to 1, the current I naught is equal to V by R, and VL is equal to VC at the time when maximum current flows through it. So it is called voltage magnification circuit. Okay, next we are going to discuss with the behavior of the circuit to R, L and C. We know that in a series RLC circuit, the components are R, L and C. With respect to R, Z is equal to R. With respect to L, Z is equal to XL, and C is equal to XC. Okay, depends upon Z, XL and XC. But R, L and C, behavior of impedance with respect to Z, R, L and C. Okay, we know that XL is equal to 2 pi FL, XC is equal to 2 pi 1 by 2 pi FC. Okay, that is XL is proportional to frequency and XC is proportional to, inversely proportional to frequency, and Z is equal to R. Z is equal to R that constant, does not depend upon the frequency. R is kind of idea. The frequency like depending on the frequency dependent change, the impedance is dependent on the frequency dependent. If you are considering the frequency and Z, consider R be constant. R will and that is constant. Z will and that constant. And the frequency and that in that R in the value of that point in R. Next, XL is directly proportional to frequency. XL is 2 pi FL. So, frequency increases in XL. If it is good, XL will increase. XL will increase. XL is good, it is directly proportional. Next one, XC. XC is proportional to 1 by F. XC is proportional to 1 by F. Frequency can then inversely proportional. Frequency 0, I will XC is the maximum. Frequency going on to put the answer to XC is the minimum. XC will decrease. Okay. XC is the minimum. Following on the input. Okay. Then, and this resistance R is the resistance. Okay, P. Here point and above, XL equal to XC. XL is equal to XC. You have to mark it down. R mark it down. And graph it here. Each change in the vector. Okay, that is. In the terms of frequency, frequency is a visible root of R square plus XL minus XC, the whole square. Like, XL is directly proportional. So, XL in the increase in frequency, more than in such, XL in the increase in XC. Impedance and the capacity value, F less than F naught. The impedance is inductive and the power factor is leading. Okay, if f greater than f naught, that is at a point after this frequency f naught, that is the resonance frequency, this XL is greater than XC, therefore inductance is inductive. XL is greater than XC, the value of XL is greater than XC, therefore it is inductive and the power factor is, sorry, the power factor is lagging. Impedance versus frequency and admittance versus frequency graph.